feel throughout the early part of your start tonight?
I mean, I was trying to throw a lot of strikes and I was ready for soon everything. I mean, trying to throw changes down and, I mean, so like I said, swing everything, and it's hard to, you know, as a pitcher, stutter your pitches or, you know, throw a lot of get out. So, I mean, they got a good team too. So, I was able to hit the ball, and you know, they got me today.
Yeah. Rocco's talked about, even though they don't have a good record, to your point, they're great in the batter's box, and they see you guys all the time. How tough is it for a pitcher when you see these guys a lot and they know exactly what you have?
It's changed the plan. I mean, this is the second time that they, you know, hit good against me. I mean, it's a half game against this guy, so we just need to, you know, do something different and you know, trying to have a good game with those guys.
Still, though, fun to see the way your offense, no matter who's pitching, always comes to show up, and especially in this ballpark, lately, finds a way to win.
Yeah, I mean, the guys come ready every day, and you know, we just want to win. So, as a pitcher, we have to do the job, and they're going to be ready for us. And I think we'll score a great win tonight.
Are there any particular issues you've been able to identify with all the homers in the last couple of starts?
I mean, now, that's part of the game. I mean, if you don't throw the ball, you're not going to have you're not going to give up homers. So, that's part of the game, and just, you know, just come back and you know, be ready for the next one.
Is the back just a cost up single, Jason?
I mean, no, it was my back, because I thought we were going to go in, and I just put my head down when I saw again the cross, and I was scared to throw a ball, but I was, we called the ball where we, you know, think the ball going, but I was crossed.